Oop, I'm a dum-dum. Yep, that's me. Oh, what? How did you... What? Hey guys, JBig1020 here, and welcome to another Minecraft video. This episode, we're probably going to explore the Nether a bit more.
We need
quartz and soul sand. Oop! I'm a dum-dum. Yep, that's me. Oh, what? How did you... What? I just got wrecked. What? Get out of here, you turd. So, I built this thing off cam. I don't want Riley to see it until I cover it up. So, I'm gonna cover it up real quick, and then I'll show you what it does. It's a 3x3 piston door. I don't know if I mentioned that. But it's really cool, and it's... Yeah, so I'll get back to you when it's covered up. Alright, so I just finished covering this up. And, as you can see, it's pretty neat. It looks like this big old thing. And when we have the wall in place, it's gonna be beautiful. Right now, it's like really hard to access. But... I made it so that it's hooked up to a daylight sensor, so during night, it'll be closed, but during the day, it'll be open. So that's pretty cool. That door is having issues. It's like it doesn't know what to do with itself. That's really weird, actually. You turd, get out of my life.
I love how you bully the monsters.
What is up with... What? Riley broke it. Oh, nope. It fixed itself. We're good. Well, at least nothing but spiders has the potential to get in. I'm gonna continue strip mining. Well guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please let me know in some way, preferably liking and subscribing. Comments are always nice. My pickaxe broke, so I can't really continue. But yeah, I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.